We are following breaking news this morning out of Butler County. At least two vehicles were involved in a serious crash in Forward Township. This happened last night along Evan City Road. Butler County 911 confirms that three medical helicopters were dispatched and all three of them were used. Part of Route 68 was closed for several hours overnight. It has since reopened. Butler State Police are handling the investigation.